With special extra added lyrics, courtesy of the erudite and lyrical Radio 2 listenership, here is the new version, live and exclusive for the very first time, Katie Melua, If You Were a Sailboat, Volume 2.
If you were some tiling, I would grout you. If you were a rule book, I would flout you. All the same. If you were football, you would be my favorite game. If you were an onion, I would munch you. If you were a banker, I would lunch you for a loan. If you were off work, I've got a hunch I'd stay at home. If you were 10 pints of beer, I would drink you down, my dear, and collapse upon the floor. 10 pints of lager is, I fear, too much for me, and that's for sure. The A66, I'd use you and cut 10 minutes of my usual journey's hell. If you were a fish shop, I would love that fishy smell. If you were 10 pints of beer, I would drink you down, my dear, and collapse upon the floor. 10 pints of lager is, I fear, too much for me, and that's for sure. If you're a peppercorn, I'd grind you. If you were Jarvis Cocker, I'd remind you to have a bath. And now I would take you for a meal, just for a laugh. If you were a pool, I'd chlorinate you. If you were an attic, insulate you is what I would do. If you're a radio station, I tune in to you. If you're a radio station, I tune in to you.
Brilliant.
Fantastic.
Katie, that was... I can't tell you.
It was very hard to not laugh.